Hello, my name is Teresita Blanco, the artist sister, and today we're doing ink art. I'm gonna try to use like regular paper to see how it comes out, or regular age paper. Is it recording?
Yeah, it's recording. Just centering the Pixiss logo. So yeah, it's a very old record. Like, this thing's older than your grandma. Over 80 years old, which is why it's so breaky.
So janky. Oh yeah, and we're going back to the sea slug team. Because I still have many, many sea slugs to sea slug about.
If anything, with the regular paper, it has more accuracy in its shape.
Yeah, we'll see. Like it doesn't spread about that much. Mm-hmm. We'll see how it works with like when I add a layer of different colors on top of it.
Certainly different.
Well, this is technically regular paper, just the base. Paper that you use for oil paintings, but I'm like, meh. I don't paint with oil because the oil takes forever, but yet I have paper, so what's going on with this thing? It has inconsistent volume. I'm still like in the experimental phases. It's just regular rubbing alcohol. Which is something to consider. But I don't know. But I had the ventilator on, so it should dry. I think on the next one I'm gonna try a different paper until I find
the best replacement. So what is it that the other one has that this one doesn't?
I don't know.
Is it more absorbent or?
I think it's the opposite. But if this is the paint, if this is the ink, I don't know, or maybe just press more, who knows? I definitely haven't to use a lot of.
And the paint doesn't behave like it does in the oil.
Is it still running up there?
Yeah. Like mine can record up to an hour. Like it cleared up a lot of apps, so it can feed a lot of stuff. Huh. And by a lot of, I mean TikTok. That thing takes away so much space and I don't even know why.
Yeah, I know. Like, are they saving, are they using the cell phone, are they saving everything into our cell phone, or what? Don't you just hate it when, like, machines and apps don't do...
Maybe the next one you should like dip it all in alcohol before starting.
Yeah.
Because apparently alcohol helps it somehow. Or it's called alcohol ink or something. The shape is more controlled.
Yeah. But the downside is that it takes more ink to
get the color to stick because it absorbs a lot of it.
Yeah.
Cell phone looks really colorful.
That's cool. Yeah. I tend to give another refresher to the red. Team red again. Making the red tentacles more. Define. I think I'm saying that you're painting on like an even surface. If it's a little bumpy underneath, it's gonna show on the top painting.
Interesting factoid, when we started drawing the blue dragon sea slug, like a million of them started showing up in the Florida Keys.
Yeah, it's like I summoned them here.
Like, I don't want to say that the drawing summoned them, but the drawing totally had the power to summon sea slugs.
Yeah. Hilarious. Now to add the finishing touches.
You know what? It works. Mm-hmm. The silver colors are stronger and, with regular paper.
Yeah.
That is something to keep in mind.
Then again, the paper is almost dry.
That's for the eyes.
That one doesn't have any eyes.
Oh, I thought that was an eyeball.
All right, we're done. Bye-bye, God bless.